जेवलिन थ्रो और वेट लिफ्टिंग जैसे खेलों में पाकिस्तान ने ज़बरदस्त कारकर्दगी का मुजाहिरा किया। और इसी तरह गोल्फ एक बड़ा दिलचस्प खेल है जो पाकिस्तान में भी मकबूल होता जा रहा है। और कराची में सिंध गवर्नर्स कप ओपन गोल्फ चैंपियनशिप
गोल्फ क्लब पर शुरू हो गई है और चारों सा गोल्फ टूर्नामेंट में मुल्क के टॉप गोल्फर्स शरीक हैं। चैंपियनशिप में मुल्क की तारीख के सबसे बड़ी इनामी रकम 90 लाख, जिस इनामी रकम की मैं बात कर रहा था ना, इस तरह यू नो वन ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स यूज टू प्ले गोल्फ जब हम यूनिवर्सिटी में होते थे, वी वर ऑल यंग और ही वाज यंग टू, बट ही यूज्ड टू मेक
अ लॉट ऑफ मनी,
ही यूज्ड टू मेक अ लॉट ऑफ मनी एंड वी डिड नॉट। सो हमें तब से पता है कि जनाब ये सिलसिला है। खैर फाइनल होगा 28 को और लेट्स सी क्या होता है। पाकिस्तान में गोल्फ टैलेंट का उभर कर सामने आना बड़ी अच्छी बात है। अभी चंद रोज पहले ही पेशावर में होने वाली 61वीं नेशनल एमेच्योर गोल्फ चैंपियनशिप में नोमान इलियास और हुमा अमजद जैसे बेहतरीन गोल्फ प्लेयर्स जो हैं हमें देखने को मिले। और इससे पहले कराची से ताल्लुक रखने वाले नौजवान उमर खालिद भी 60वीं एमेच्योर गोल्फ चैंपियनशिप जीतकर कम उम्र तरीन गोल्फ प्लेयर बन चुके हैं। और गोल्फ टैलेंट को खोजने के लिए इंटरनेशनल जूनियर गोल्फ अकेडमी के डायरेक्टर हमारे साथ मौजूद हैं पैट्रिक ओटूल, उनको खुशामदीद कहेंगे। वी वुड लाइक टू वेलकम हिम टू कराची टू पाकिस्तान, ऑल्दो इट्स बीन अ फ्यू डेज दैट ही इज हियर, ही हैज बीन टू पेशावर एज वेल। पैट्रिक थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग विद अस, यू हैव बीन टू पेशावर, यू आर हियर इन कराची सिंस अ फ्यू डेज, एंड वी वुड रियली लाइक टू नो योर पर्सनल ऑब्जर्वेशन। यू हैव बीन मीटिंग पीपल अराउंड, यू हैव बीन ऑब्जर्विंग टैलेंट एज वेल, सो व्हाट वुड यू लाइक टू से ऑन द गोल्फ टैलेंट दैट यू सी अक्रॉस द कंट्री हियर इन पाकिस्तान?
Well, thank you so much for having me. It's been wonderful. It's been wonderful to be here in Pakistan. And it's quite encouraging, actually. I think, you know, the pool is small, but the golfers that I have met, whether they're juniors or amateurs, they're very dedicated, they're very passionate. And I think the future of the game is quite bright here in Pakistan. I think it's just going to take, you know, a matter of time, whether it be 5 years or 10 years, till you build up a large number of golfers that are able to compete not only within Pakistan but on the world stage.
Wonderful.
Patrick, so if you could share
thoda sa saath se tarjuma bhi karte
hain. Ha, ek dafa kar denge na zara wo.
Chal le ke har sawal bhul jayega phir mujhe.
Acha bataye.
To Patrick ye keh rahe hain ki janab bada hi roshan mustaqbil lag raha hai unhe golf ka Pakistan mein, aur 5-10 saal ki baat hai ki aise golfers produce kar sakega Pakistan jo na sirf Pakistan balki international muqablon mein behtareen compete kar sakenge.
Bilkul aise hi baat hui hai. Patrick, if you could just tell us what kind of qualities or characteristics should a person have if they intend to become, you know, professional golfers, what do you look at?
Well, I think, you know, the two most important aspects in terms of characteristics are, you know, work ethic as well as attitude, because, you know, golf is such a difficult game. It's one of the few sports where improvement isn't linear. You know, there are lots of ups and downs in the game of golf. So I think, you know, one has to have the mental toughness, the persistence to really keep on persevering when, you know, things aren't going your way. Because those are really the only two things you can control are just, you know, how hard you work as well as having a positive attitude.
So, बहुत सारी चीज़ें दरकार होती हैं एक बेहतरीन गोल्फर बनने के लिए।
एक चीज़ जो कि एक्चुअली हर स्पोर्ट में ही होती है और पैट्रिक का भी यही कहना है, इंसान का अपना एटीट्यूड बड़ा पॉजिटिव होना चाहिए। मतलब अगर वो किसी चीज़ में पड़ गया तो उसमें वो चाह होनी चाहिए कि वो उसमें प्रोफेशनल बने या फिर बिल्कुल बहुत ही टॉप तक जाए, तो वो एक आपका माइंड सेट होता है जो होना बहुत जरूरी।
सो पैट्रिक, वी वुड रियली लाइक टू नो दैट एज वेल, दैट वंस यू स्टार्ट विनिंग इट कैन बी अ वेरी रिवॉर्डिंग गेम एज वेल फाइनेंशियली एज वेल, सो व्हाट वुड यू सजेस्ट फॉर all those upcoming golf enthusiasts who want to improve their game and who want to choose this as a career path, as a career choice, what are the prospects for them?
Well, I think the biggest thing is just having access to, you know, quality instruction, as well as having the ability to play consistently, you know, on the golf course. You know, at the moment right now, I think one of the limiting factors is just, you know, there aren't very many golf courses here in Pakistan, and some of the juniors or amateurs have limited access, because, you know, one has to be able to transfer the skill from practice and being able to compete on the golf course in tournament conditions. So it's one thing just to be able to do it when you're practicing on your own, another thing when you're actually in a tournament, when there are, you know, pressure and stakes attached to the result.
Another thing that's coming to mind, Patrick, is that in Pakistan, you know, the most popular sport is cricket. Mm-hmm. And cricket can be played in your streets, anywhere outside your house as well. You don't need a particular ground for it until, of course, it's a professional game or anything like that. With golf, I fear that since we do require those big golf courses for amateurs to practice it and to find their footing, or even to realize, you know, that they have an interest in it, it's very difficult. So what do you suggest for people who really wouldn't have an access to a golf course, maybe? How do they practice? What do they do?
Well, I think, you know, it starts off with, and just for practice, there are a number of, you know, drills and exercises one can do by him or herself, whether it be, you know, in your home without actually hitting golf shots. You can just work on body movements and positions. But ultimately, yes, you do have to be able to go to the driving range. You do have to be able to go to the golf course. You know, what's very encouraging to me is that over the past 4 or 5 days, you know, I've met a number of people, whether it be parents, individuals within the golf community, or the Pakistan Federation. They're all very committed in terms of growing the game and providing more opportunities to golfers to grow and build here in Pakistan.
All right. And with the same token, Patrick, how about virtual golf? Because that's becoming quite popular as well for somebody who
wants to... I thought you were about to ask, does YouTube tutorials?
Well, you never know. There must be some tutorials or something online as well, because a lot of practice, of course, physically, practically doing is another thing, but virtual golf can also work when you are in the learning stage?
Of course, yes. And YouTube's very popular. There are, you know, hundreds and thousands of golf instruction videos on YouTube, but virtual golf, yes, that's getting more and more popular. It doesn't replicate the same thing from being on the course, but it is an alternative, and it's better than nothing.
Like most actually sports played virtually, when it's actual
almost
and physical,
almost every sport is being
different.
Virtually these days.
Did you see what kind of talent did you see in Pakistan? Obviously, you met a lot of young golfers as well. Is it promising?
And are there women as well who are interested to play golf?
Of course, yes. Yeah, no, I think, you know, you do have some very talented golfers here. It's just, you know, with golf being a smaller sport, the pool is limited, but, you know, your top golfers are very competitive. And so I think, you know, it's just a matter of time. It's not a matter of if it will happen, but when. But you will see Pakistani golfers, whether it be, you know, competing in the Olympics or competing on the Asian Tour or the European Tour, that will happen in the next 5 to 10 years.
We certainly can't wait for them to represent Pakistan at all these big platforms. Patrick, lastly, now certainly we have a lot of competitions in big cities of Pakistan. So do you think these competitions, these events are helpful for the promotion of the game particularly, and for bringing people to the golf course, to build interest in the sport?
Of course, yes. I think, you know, in order to grow the game, you have to have competitions. You have to have opportunities to compete and showcase your skills and talents. I think it's wonderful for this week's tournament at the Governor's Cup that, you know, they have professionals competing, they have amateurs competing, and it really shows younger golfers what they can aspire to when they see the professionals compete and how high of a skill level they're playing to.
So Patrick ye keh rahe hain ki jo events hote hain mukhtalif shehron mein jis tarah Pakistan mein ho rahe hain ye bahut aham kirdar ada kar sakte hain young logon ki skill ko nikharne mein unki nok palak sawarne mein aur unka talent showcase karne mein. Thank you Patrick O'Toole, hamare sath maujood the, Director International.
Thank you for being here, Patrick, and hope you are enjoying Pakistan's hospitality.
Oh, thank you so much, it was my pleasure.
Lovely. अच्छा जी, ये आज हमने आप एक और स्पोर्ट जो है, वैसे तो नया तो नहीं है, ऑब्वियसली बड़ा पुराना है, लेकिन हम मुतारिफ कराना चाहते हैं. हम चाहते हैं कि पाकिस्तान में जितनी डाइवर्सिटी हो सके स्पोर्ट्स के हवाले से, जो भी आपका टैलेंट हो, देर इज़ रूम आउट देर, आप बिल्कुल कर सकते हैं. ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोग, और ख़ासतौर पर अगर ये प्रैक्टिस हो जाए ना.
आप गया था गोल्फ खेलने के लिए?
खेलने के लिए तो हम भी गए थे, लेकिन वो किससे हम इधर नहीं बताएंगे.
एक छोटा सा किस्सा है, इतना चलना पड़ा और गोल्फ खेलने की कोशिश
मतलब वर्जिश हो
नहीं, वर्जिश तो हुई, वापस आके कैंटीन वो जो कैफेटेरिया था, समोसे और फ्रेंच फ्राइज और चाय पी के
ये फुट नोट इधर लिख लेंगे, जहां भी आप गोल्फ खेलने जाएंगे या गोल्फ कोर्स भी होगा ना, समोसे ना वहाँ ऑफर करें प्लीज, मतलब कि और चीजें हो सकती हैं। पर anyway, ये वो हाँ फ्राइज स्पोर्ट ऑलवेज, तो ये वो स्पोर्ट है जिसमें आप खासतौर पर खवातीन के लिए भी बहुत ही जबरदस्त है।